Hi, I'm Samantha from Lively Natural, and I'm going to show you guys how a black seed carrot oil mask works on my hair since it's wash day. Here's the product. It's a little orangey looking because of the carrot oil. So we're going to test it out today and let me know if you think it works. And I'm going to start by sectioning my hair. I got my brush because I gotta detangle some of these naps out before I put the product in. And just so you guys know, my hair is high porosity, so I need to brush from the bottom up. Since I have my whole head to do, I'm gonna end up just twisting it so I can just continue and go. So now that I finished all of my twists, I think I got a few loose ones, but that's okay. I'm gonna put my hair in this heat cap for about 25 minutes so I can sit in and then my hair can get nice and soft and moisturized. And then I'm gonna wash it out with my shampoo and I'll show you guys the process of that too. Okay, so now that my 25 minutes is up, I'm gonna take off this cap, just take out the, you know, twist for a little bit, and then now I'm just gonna wash it out. Okay, so this is my hair after I just used the black seed carrot oil mask. So now I'm gonna use the black seed almond seed hair cream and my honey cream gel just to do the flexi regimen now for this video.